There's only one place to go in this town if you need reliable intel. The web where all the secrets of Ijincho get caught. Komiju.
Komiju?
Yeah. If someone really is trying to fuck with the Ijin 3's balance of power, that someone being Mabuchi, as you claim, there's no way the Komiju don't know about it. Information is what they trade in. It's practically their currency.
He's right. Ijincho's got lots of people willing to sell secrets. And if you follow each secret long enough, they all end up in Komiju.
Yeah. I don't know how they do it, but whatever their system, the info is always 100% accurate. It's credible, really.
Doesn't seem real.
I'm not saying you have to use the Komiju to find evidence of your Mabuchi theory. If you got other ideas, fine. Just prove to me that Mabuchi killed your boss. I'll let the captain here live until you return. By the way, don't even think about running. If so much as your pinky toe crosses the Ichincho border, the captain dies. And I still wouldn't be satisfied, so your friends and your family would be next.
Wait, what the hell's with that?
Don't argue, Sachan. These guys don't do logic or compassion.
Honestly, I want an answer just as bad as you all do. If Mabuchi really has betrayed me, then my gang's gonna be split down the middle. Neither the Seiryu clan nor the Komiju is gonna be thrilled about that. But that's why I need contingency plans. You see now? All the shit I gotta deal with. Man, I sure hope Mabuchi's innocent. But of course, then I'd have to kill you all. Painfully. No complaints, I hope.
No need to be all giddy about it.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go find proof that Mabuchi killed your soap landowner.
Kasuga, I don't think we have a choice.
I know.
You're probably aware, but the Komiju don't fuck around. So be careful. Finding the evidence won't do any good if you're dead.
You almost sound like you care.
Kasuga, we really gotta get moving. And fast.
Yeah, you're right.
Yo.
That's the best I can do, I'm afraid. You'll have to figure out the rest for yourselves.
Right.
Do I really want to do that dungeon again? So... Oh, see, now I can get... Snag this one first.
いらっしゃいませ。
Who's hungry?
Me!
Have I told you how much I love this soup? It is seriously the best soup in the world.
Even better than soup from a five-star restaurant?
Believe me, it wouldn't come close.
Oh, this must be that table talk or whatever.
I mean, this is good and all, but I gotta think a fancy restaurant would win out.
In this case, it's not about quality. As a student, my friends and I would go here after school just to have soup and chit-chat. One spoonful's all it takes to bring the good times back.
Oh, I get you. What you're savoring is the memories.
Right. And if the world was ending tomorrow...
Okay, the...
Fin sake? What even is that?
Tasty.
So what was that that... Oh wait, is it outside? It is outside. Damn. Nope, it's not there. Where the fuck is this one? Wait. A friendship extortionist.
Yo.
Oh shit, we're taking it outside. Just one delinquent, really. Surely that can't be it.
Arigato.
Got it.
Okay, all done. Man, that was so good.
I hope you tasted some of it. You scarfed that down real quick.
Yeah. Somehow I always eat faster when there's company.
Right. You mentioned something about always eating alone.
Mm-hmm. Usually it's just me and my mom. But lately she just leaves me money for dinner and goes off somewhere.
She ever tell you where she's going?
Nope.
Huh.
Anyway, thanks for staying with me.
You got it, little man. Hope I helped you kill at least a little time.
Yeah, it was fun. I wish we could eat together all the time. Sorry. That was just me being selfish. Forget I said that.
So, you come eat here a lot?
Yeah. Back when Dad was around, it would always be us three. But now it's just me by myself.
Gotcha. Then why don't we come back here again? Better to eat with a buddy, right?
You mean it? All right.
Great. But for now, you're going home.
Okay. Then see you next time.
I noticed a lot of the sub-stories now have multiple parts. Where it used to be, you would just do it and it was all generally around the same area and you'd be done with it. These are like 4 or 5 parts. Oh, wait, what's this? I wonder how many Tojo clan crests there are.
Dear, that wasn't enough time.
The miracle of spice.
Huh? Excuse me, you need help crossing the street?
Well, of sorts, yes.
Looks to me like the signal changes pretty quick. Why don't I just carry you over?
No, and while I do appreciate your kindness, that won't be necessary.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay like that?
I'll be fine. You see, I made the decision to walk with my own 2 feet until I'm dead and gone. Heck, I won't even get in a car unless I have to.
Well, at least you're sticking to your guns.
Yes, and that's why I intend to cross this street without any assistance.
Okay, then if that's the case... Oh, it's green.
All right, Umeko. You can do this. Here we go. Oh, dear. How many times has it been now?
I was 32 when I first tried to cross this street.
Go to a different crosswalk, maybe without a signal.
If I did, that means that's a victory for this here crosswalk, and I can't let it win. Oh, I do wish these old legs of mine were quicker.
Huh. You know, I'd like to help, but...
I just think I'll head home for the...
What an odd quest. Okay, so there's one down in the corner. My god, they unlocked a bunch of them. I need to see if I can up my bond level too. Too far. Sandwich. I was like, boy, this goes on for a while. Maybe there'll be something great. There was a sandwich. Give the kimchi to the old lady.
You bastard!
She's gonna be super fast.
Yo.
Because that's what kimchi does. Makes you fast. Kimchi. Does she have any?
Irashai.
See, I don't know if these guys ever really. Oh, shit, snake stick. So the thief's mask is an upgrade for everybody. So let's go shopping.
Arigato.
Yeah, you can totally lose every other stat as long as you got defense, because defense is broken. He's gonna throw some hands.
Leave it to me.
Let's go.
I have secret shit.
Fight.
Get broke.
Look at me go.
Yeah, that just happened. Power of thumbtacks right there. Basically, I have limitless money now.
Well, if she won't listen to you,
what?
Why not? Yeah.
Well, wait a second. Don't use it. No, think she'll don't. So I don't know.
That's no way is that.
Wait, when did he get the suit?
Oh, you have a second?
Oh, no.
So it's five is the bond, max bond, right? What's up with the Nanba? It doesn't matter because she's maxed already. Okay, is there anything nearby? What do we got? Hustle Boutique. Like, how many of these do I have to get? Style level 4. I couldn't remember what that one was.
Irasshaimase. Arigatou gozaimashita.
So it doesn't appear any of the stores really change what they have. Okay, Okay, so what do I have around? That must be for the dungeon. I've got a battle right here. Eri had a way to passively regen her MP, she would be straight busted. The only thing that would make her more busted is if you could, maybe you can, but I don't think you can. Is if you could switch who you control, because if you always controlled her, you'd have a better setup for throwing the thumbtacks. Because the problem is that when you approach the enemies, they're usually bunched up, which would be perfect, except that your teammates follow you way too far behind when you're moving along, unless you sit here and walk the whole time and never run. So if she was the one you controlled, oh my goodness, you would have perfect alignment. Yeah, you can't. It doesn't look like you can switch. I'm pretty sure from here on out she's going to be the fastest character and will always attack first.
This could get rough. Bring it on.
Right.
I got this. Don't get caught. Let's do it. Let's go.
I wouldn't underestimate you.
Going in. What's up?
I still haven't figured out the purpose of that move either. Why give me a move that costs mana so I get the mana back?
With finesse.
F 15k in my hand. I guess we'll go across to the station. What did they say my max was? A 20 or 10? It's gotta be 10. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 10. From my little persona skills.
Yo. Sup? Yeah.
What is with the weird, really long pauses?
Hey.
God, these are drawn out, some of them. What's sad, and this sounds terrible, is these are more, and I use this word loosely, grounded in a lot of the Yakuza sub-stories, but that makes them kind of boring because you want that really obscure, like, what the hell is going on stuff, where this is like, wow, this is the most extreme thing so far. We're feeding kimchi that makes them run fast.
Arigato.
Okay.
So what do I do? Just pass my kimchi love on to everybody. Wait, no, this way. Outside. Oh, maybe I have a memo on that. The Blue Marina Hotel.
ask you for a donation?
Sorry, I'm kinda in a hurry.
Jerk.
Excuse me? Could I bother you for a donation? My little brother is sick, and I need money for his surgery.
Oh, sure.
Wow. Thank...
Oh, shoot. Just give her 10K. Because I'm balling like that. Don't go buy drugs now.
I saw you earlier. But it...
Yeah, it's true. No matter how...
You're doing this all by yourself?
They've been working late to save up for the surgery.
I got ya.
That's why I have to work just as hard as them. Besides...
Please donate to children who are less fortunate.
Donations, please.
Here you go.
Thank you very much.
Those two are gathering money for children they've never even met before. I think that's amazing. It makes me want to try even harder.
Sure. You're a good kid.
Let me guess, they're really not donating it to anything.
Why don't we try this somewhere else?
Huh?
You won't get anywhere calling out to random strangers. You gotta draw some attention. Here, I'll help you out a bit.
Oh, thank you so much! My name is Megumi. What about you, mister?
I'm Kasuga. Okay, let's see if there's a better spot. Might help us draw in some donations. Let's try by that shop over there.
Oh, okay.
Motto.
Hmm? Sorry.
Told you. I don't have a golden dragonfly? I didn't know that. Figured I did.
Hey.
You bet I'm hungry. I'm a growing boy. This sign thing is kind of creepy. The burger's creepy. Why is the dinosaur trying to eat the burger? Oh, and he eats like a dinosaur. Back and forth, back and forth.
Sure thing.
Hi. Feels like it's going to take a millennium to hit 10 on my personality stats. Give the little girl money. Okay, doing big things. Oh wait, we got more down here. Just back and forth, back and forth. Really?
Right. Let's go. Okay, get serious.
I have secrets too.
Get alive.
Okay. Pretty good form she has for that backflip. Good move, it's just super expensive. Oh wait, can I walk around? No.
いらっしゃいませ. hungry?
Me?
Tasty.
ありがとうございました.
Hold on a second here. Did I miss that one?
Who's hungry?
Me.
Tasty.
ありがとうございました.
So the little dot, make sure I'm not stupid. Yeah, the little dot is on.
ありがとうございました.
We're shit faced, we're full, we're ready for action. Now, if someday we could add the concept of marking it on the map that we've done it all, that would be fantastic. Yeah, those are the bad people. Die.
You're going down.
And it's always one guy. Oh my god, dude.
Yo. Hey.
Beat up the donation scammers. Everything about these games revolves around violence.
What the hell's this doll?
Belly, probably inspired by Mexico. It is a taco place, after all. I love a good taco. Just thinking about it makes me want to stuff myself.
For real? Yeah, I mean, I'm sure they're good, but aren't they too rich to eat a whole bunch? I get it as, like, an appetizer or something.
I think you might be confusing Mexican tacos with octopus taco.
Okay, that was done. Oh, wait, we're supposed to be,
Hey, Megumi.
Oh, Kaz, you know, I haven't seen the youth. Huh.
Oh, here they come.
Hey, little girl.
Oh.
They should have named this Yakuza Awkward Pauses.
Keep up the good work for your brother.
Well,
oh, that's so nice. Oh, pearl earrings. You thank sure? you. Oh my gosh.
Donations, and then again.
Have I even made a dent in the Substories? Oh, it's under tasks, duh. 18 of 52. Dude, come the fuck on. I just want to go down the street, but I have to go around because I can't fight those people. But I could fight them. I'd probably beat the shit out of them. But story's getting in the way. Flying cross chop. I don't know if that's going to trigger a cutscene, so we'll just kind of loop around. It's almost as if the game didn't expect me to just sit there and grind through the entire business management thing. That's what I got. Fuck you, game. Okay.
Let's go.
Right.
Let's go.
Come on, give me a good thumbtack. It's beautiful.
I'm getting stronger.
She is straight busted, and I love it. Okay, so what am I doing? Inside, maybe?
You call that a drink? Give me a double shot this time.
Sir, haven't you had enough? I think you should call it a day.
I thought it was a bartender's job to give people their drinks.
You're being unreasonable, sir. I'm only concerned for your health. You should at least have a sip of water.
So you're cutting me off? Way to make a man feel unwanted.
Sir, can you please calm down? You're causing a scene right now.
Yo, mind if I step in?
Huh?
Buddy, just take the water and chill. You'll feel a lot better.
You know what? You all are a bunch of buzzkills. I'm taking my business elsewhere.
And my scarf elsewhere.
The heck was his deal? He's not a regular, is he?
He sort of is. It was actually Il Yu-jin, a former Korean megastar. You didn't recognize him?
Nah, unfortunately, I can't begin to keep up with that stuff. Pretty crazy to run into somebody famous here of all places, though. That's a first for me.
Well, he's retired from the industry now. Got caught up in a scandal. He always had such a clean image, too. But I guess fame changes people. Today wasn't even the worst I've seen him. Hope he's not causing trouble somewhere else.
A former star, huh?
Man, he disappeared quick. Where did he go?